अत्याधुनिक सुविधांसह सिल्वर बेसिस ग्रुपचा भारतात चाकण इथं विस्तार करण्यात येणार आहे. नुकतीच याची घोषणा करण्यात आली आहे. स्थानिक आणि निर्यात गरजांसाठी याचा मोठा फायदा होणार आहे.
सिल्वर बेसिस हे ऑटोमोटिव्ह इंजेक्शन टूलिंग मधील जगामधील आघाडीचं नाव आहे. चाकण पुणे इथे ते आपल्या नवीन अत्याधुनिक सुविधा सुरू करणार आहेत, याची घोषणा नुकतीच करण्यात आली आहे. ऑटोमोटिव्ह मार्केटमधील मध्यम आणि मोठ्या आकाराच्या इंजेक्शन टूल करता ही सेवा उपयुक्त असणार आहे. स्थानिक आणि निर्यात गरजांसाठी याचा फायदा होईल. चीन बाहेर प्रथमच ते नवीन साधनांची निर्मिती भारतामध्ये करणार आहेत. ऑटोमोटिव्ह इंडस्ट्रीतमधील आघाडीची कंपनी फॉरेशिया आणि पुण्यामधील इंजेक्शन मोल्ड मेकिंग कंपनी क्राफ्ट समन टूलिंग यांच्या सहयोगानं बेसिस मोल्ड इंडिया प्रायव्हेट लिमिटेड ही कंपनी स्थापन करण्यात आली आहे. सिल्वर बेसिस इंडिया प्रायव्हेट लिमिटेडचे बहुसंख्य भागधारक असून ते कंपनीचे व्यवस्थापन बघतील. सिल्वर बेसिसच्या गेल्या 25 वर्षांच्या कार्यकाळामधील बेसिस इंडिया प्रायव्हेट लिमिटेड हे एक माइलस्टोन आहे, असं मत सिल्वर बेसिसचे EVP रायन हॉग यांनी व्यक्त केलंय.
One is Faurecia from France, the second is Silver Bases, China, and the third is Craftsman Tooling, India. So with this tool room, we plan to manufacture plastic injection molds for the automotive industry in India. So as I had mentioned earlier, 70%, or you can say in our product range, around 90% of the tooling is imported from either Korea or China. So that there is a huge demand, and with this, and one more thing which I can confidently say is this tool room is the most sophisticated and technologically advanced tool room in India now. And we have the state-of-the-art machines, and with the support from our counterparts in France and China, we can be the best tool room in the country.
What is the kind of investment that you've made, and which are your automotive customers that you will be servicing?
Okay. The investment right now which we've made initially is for 50 crores. The automotive customers is we'll be planning for exports also. And right now it's in India, mainly Volkswagen, Tata Motors, Fiat. For exports it'll be Peugeot, Citroen. And for our Chinese counterpart, they supply BMW, Mercedes, you name it. So it's endless, you know, who we target to will be the customer base which we are targeting is, you know, all the automotive guys in the market. Yeah. Anybody can be anybody.
So mention your name.
My name is George Joseph.
Okay. And
I am the general manager in Basis Mold India.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you.
Why Pune? Because we have here several advantages. First, Craftsman, the main Indian partner of this joint venture, is already based in Pune. So their employees are in Pune, and we can have an easy transfer of these employees to the joint venture. Second, Faurecia has its biggest R&D center in the world in Pune, with 700 employees in the R&D center. And it will be very good for us to have a supplier of injection tools very close to our R&D center.
So you already supply, you and your customers like Mercedes-Benz, the big giants, I think. And you're also planning to set up a lot of production from here, which will be exported back to your country?
So here in India, Faurecia is present with in total 11 locations, of which 8 are plants. So we are already manufacturing here in India for our customers in India. Our products are usually not exported because it's big volume products, so it's not suitable for long distance transport. But we plan to use this joint venture for the tools themselves, not our product, for the tools making these products, and these tools may be exported. Yes.
Okay. All right. Fine. Mm-hmm. 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 So could you please tell your name and designation?
So I'm Charles-Louis Bollon from Faurecia.
अमोल उदमले सह हर्षल कोठावदे सी 24 तास पुणे.